In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to extract a polygon from a bunch of polygons in ArcGIS. So in ArcGIS, I have this bunch of polygons. And what in a situation where I'm interested in only one of it? So it is a layer that consists of multiple polygons. So if I want to extract only one as my area of interest, how do I do that? So let's label these polygons so that we can see the one we are interested in. For instance, I've labeled them. If I'm interested, for example, in this very polygon called Okehi, if I'm interested in Okehi, to extract it, come to this icon, which is a selection icon. Click on it, then come to the very polygon you are interested in. In this case, I'm interested in Okehi. So I'll click on it. Once I click on it, it will select that very one that I've clicked. Then come back to this very layer. Right click and you see data. Then click on export data. So it will bring an interface like this. Export selected feature, which means that this one you have selected is the only one that will be exported. That is, it will be extracted. Then you can select your output folder and give it a name. So let's name it Okehi, for instance. Then choose your format. I want it as a shapefile. Then click on save. Then click on OK. So it is extracted. Now it's asking me, do I want to add it to the map? Of course, I'll say yes. So if I uncheck this original bunch of polygons, so you can see now that that only Okehi has been extracted. So I can now click and zoom to layer. So you can see now that I've extracted this polygon from a bunch of polygons here. So this is how to extract a polygon from a bunch of polygons in case you need it as your study area, you want to concentrate on it. This is how to do it. Thank you for watching.